So we have two tornado warnings that have been associated with this, one a little bit further to southwest, one that's right over Cleveland County. It's those kinks, those squiggly lines, I know that's not a technical term, that we always have to look out for. So they're moving fast, they're forming fast, and that's exactly what we have here. So really anyone that's in line, Gaston County are going to be up next, I think parts of Lincoln County, but it does look like that this is starting to kind of loosen up a little bit. Sometimes the forward momentum of the winds can start to separate itself. So once we had that tight squiggle, that little squiggly snake that came through, that's where you have a bigger cause of concern. But notice how that's only really one section from about Gaffney up to Shelby. And then there's still a chance right around here, looking up to Bellwood, even though it's not as tight, you're still seeing that general squiggle along there from Double Shoes, just west of Falston up to Kaiser. So we're not done yet. And even just here, it's still several miles away from where my house is. And I can actually bring up on the map where exactly I'm located. I can already sense that the winds are starting to pick up because the outflow of a thunderstorm system, may it be a line, a single thunderstorm, can reach up to several miles. So we're already starting to feel the effects of that. And right now, I would say that we're probably about 20, 30 miles away. So ones that are next in line, Kings Mountain, I think that you have the chance for this. So even if you're not in the warned area outside of those warning boxes, Brad, we have seen this before, that spin-up tornado can happen, and then we have the tornado warning for about a half hour, 45 minutes after that. So even though things are looking better, broad rotation, we like that, seeing a bigger area, it's at this point we still have to watch it because that broad rotation can easily tighten up in a quick span. But the good news, luckily this is going to be in and out of here pretty quickly through the early evening hours.